Yes, there we go. There we go. I like it. I like it a lot. Alright, nice. What's up, guys? This is Brock or Rock. Today, we're obviously playing some Advanced Warfare. JK, LOL. This is Black Ops 3. Today, I'm coming at you with a live commentary. I don't really ever do live commentaries. And hold the phone. If you don't know what a live commentary is, it's okay. You're not going to be hated here. We're here, your family. Just like Olive Garden. And yeah. A live comment. Okay, this is coming from my controller. This is annoying, but so basically, today, last night at 12 o'clock, but I didn't record any of that because I was just too into it. I just couldn't. I'm sorry. So I was gonna record my first ever game played on Black Ops 3. But, yeah, that one went straight out the window. So, this one's more like my 70th or 60th or 50th. I don't know. We played a lot of games last night. I went to bed at 7. It's 1 o'clock currently. I have to go to work in an hour. But, we're gonna get one game in. And what the heck, man? This is from my controller. And, yeah. I love this game. And I don't... I can't say that... anyone hates this game. There's no way. Heck, someone hates it. It's so good. It is flawless. But yeah, a live commentary. Wow, that was a live commentary is basically me commentating live without editing. Is that a good one? I don't know if that's a good description of live commentaries. But hopefully it was. I don't know what my teammate's doing. He was just crawling on the ground, I think. Yes, he is a caterpillar. But yeah, I don't know. Okay. Profit kill. I punched... Oh, that's right. I completely forgot. Basically, I was going to say what's new in Black Ops 3. And I was just going to say the only thing that's different about this game from other Call of Duties is that there is... a double, you have to hit someone with your fist twice to kill them this time, but there's more difference than that, obviously. And every time I get a medal or something, my controller makes this obnoxious down. Are you hearing this? What the heck is this? I did notice this last night because I was playing with my headset on, so I couldn't tell that this was happening the whole time. Wow, I probably woke up some neighbors, some peoples. Trying to do well, but it's hard to do well and talk at the same time because you're thinking, I gotta say words that make sense and know where I'm going. And this is just, like, I don't know if I can do this. This is just insanely difficult. There are two people. Yeah, three people. Excuse my math, ma'am. That was just, nothing good was ever gonna happen out of that. Dang it. I was doing good last night, though. I promise you guys I was. I was doing very good last night. And, well, I mean, I just woke up from a very short... don't use excuses, Doc. I hear you. Oh, dang it. So now we're negative. Shoot. Now we're... oh, boy. Here we go. You know what it is? It's the sound effect thingy. It's throwing me off. I'm not even thinking about the game. I'm just thinking about the sound. Someone is right there. Don't worry, I saw him. See? Dang it, I didn't see that guy, though. But, yeah, I would love to know what you guys think of this game, because I... well, that was just... oh, my gosh, man. He was just... he had that one ready to go. Just ready. Just ready. Well, this is not going to be a good first gameplay. I can play that one right now. But hey, that's the joy of a live commentary. You get to see everything, even when I'm doing it. Ugh. Wait, I'm okay. Okay, this sound effect is just... I don't know what it is. Gosh, dude. Okay, let's go. This is it, man. First commentary. It's we got to do good. Or generally pretty well. We are just not doing well right now. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Well, so much for. Dude.
Hostile UAV spotted.
He has the same. Oh. Hey, at least I. My gun got. Up. Or whatever. What the heck? I don't know what it is right now. Oh my gosh, dude. Frick, man. I can't even get out past the mid part of this map. We've got to push, teammates. Can't sit back and be little girls. Not like being little girls wrong or anything.
Be advised. Our
oh my gosh. Okay, these kids are watching every single side. Good golly. Okay. My voice is deep. And I... Get you. There's gonna be someone else right there. I promise. Never mind. You should know not to promise things that you can't promise. Like that. There's no way you could... Well, I don't know what I'm talking about. Because this is a live commentary, and I am very bad at live commentaries. I will give myself that credit. I am... worth that. Here, give me a sec. Okay, there's gonna be somebody right here. I didn't promise that to him, but there's gotta be. There's no way. There's no way, man. Oh my gosh, dude. I keep punching people, and it's just not working. Like, it's just wow. Wow.
That's a hard.
Oh my gosh. Well, this. See, look, I'm 14th ranked. That's not bad, right? I'm gonna be at work the whole time thinking, man, I failed.
One shot.
Shut up.
One kill.
That's won't some terrible green. I'm sorry. That's just not, that doesn't, that's terrible. But that'll be the end to the video, guys. And I hope you guys enjoyed this live commentary. It was a different type of live commentary. And I'm gonna try to end this video without looking at the computer screen. And I'm just failing. But yeah, that'll be the end to the video, guys. And this was Brockerox.